Digital Technology for English Learning. The classroom, a collective space for knowledge, interaction and exchange of information, is now in a good phase with the arrival of technological resources that go far beyond the computer lab or video room. Importance of new technology. There is no denying, technology is part of the daily lives of children, teenagers, and adults. This impacts directly on the teacher and student relationship. Teachers who resist the inclusion of technology in their pedagogical practice end up stuck with outdated methods, which do not work in the same way. On the other hand, teachers who are able to take advantage of the benefits that technology can bring to the teaching and learning processes are able to act in a more attractive and innovative way with their students. However, it is important to emphasize that technology, by itself, is not capable of transforming a teacher's practice. However, if used in a contextualized way, it can bring classroom routine closer to what students are already accustomed to in real life, narrowing the relationship between teacher and student, who begin to share the same reality. How to use. Thus, features such as tablets, mobile phones, applications, and internet access allow the lessons of many teachers to gain new life and can present the contents to their students through attractive platforms and closer to their habits. 1. Teachers can better visualize the difficulties of their students. Knowing the class of students is an important part of the teacher's work since it makes it easier to understand when and how to intervene in the class learning process. In this regard, technology has much to contribute. Many technological resources offer to learn reports, helping faculty to identify, individually or collectively, where the subject matter is the most successful and which students need to study more. Thus, it is easier to perceive when it is necessary to move faster with certain contents, to redouble the explanations, to change the teaching strategy, to recognize the students with better performance and to encourage those who have greater difficulty. 2. Class leveling can become simpler with technology in the classroom. Knowing that many technological tools aimed at the classroom are capable of pointing out the collective performance of students, it should be borne in mind that this diagnosis facilitates the work of the teacher in leveling the different rhythms of student learning. In this way, the digital didactic resources help the teacher to reduce certain difficulties, besides helping the teacher to attract the attention of scattered students or to motivate those with greater ease. 3. Digital games related to content. Content profiling is an effective strategy for engaging students and promoting learning. If students have fun in this process, interaction and understanding are enhanced, improving results. Examples of new technology in education. Flash Notes. Lore. Study Blue. Leap Motion. Paper Tab. Chromebooks. Selly. Flipped Classroom. Snagit, Jing, Camtasia. Lesson Cast. Kid Blog. Glogster Edu. Donors Choose. Live Binders. Newton. Dablet. Quizlet. Wondershare Quiz Creator. Dreambox. Geeky Games. The use of these resources in the classroom is not mandatory, but the adequacy to the use of this type of technology is essential so that it is possible to follow the demands and needs of the students. These resources are not intended to replace the presence of the teacher, but to assist him in the efficient mediation of knowledge, helping to optimize the time in the classroom and improving his quality and professional practice. Are you ready to implement new technologies in your TEFL classroom? Education is constantly changing and technology is increasingly present in pedagogical processes. New educational trends have helped schools to approach pupils, to improve learning and to update pedagogical processes. Speak with an ITTT advisor today to put together your personal plan for teaching English abroad. Send us an email or call us toll-free at 1-800-490-0000. 0531 to speak with an ITTT advisor today.